Urban II fired the starting shot from Clermont and called on the faithful to arm themselves and travel to Jerusalem. The slaughter began before the Crusaders had even left Europe. Among the first victims of the Crusades were the Jews in cities such as Mainz and Speyer. The Jews were targeted as the enemies of Christ, the infidels of Europe,